people need to be able to connect in their own self about why they should come, why it's important to them. So it's the why. It's, you know, like you can say, oh, come to the meeting, come to the meeting, come to the meeting. And go, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. But they need to know why. They need to know what's in it for them. But I'll go forward. So we thought barbecues, we thought a positive message about why to come.
The ladies shared with us that what they came up with in or on Saturday, and it's use of emails and flyers as we do now, phone calls, a mail drop through Australia Post, or we've got Julie Woods and more who's volunteered to do a mail drop for us, and we come up with a flyer, sharing of information, using.
We'd like family reps invited to nominate, and we thought we'd go an extra step in providing some names. And we kept adding to the list as we went along about some of the major families that.
This is sort of going a little bit further, but you identify new people with certain skill sets. Like, you know, when we're setting up our corporations, we want people who've got that cultural knowledge that will keep us grounded. We want people that's got financial skills. We want people who's got economic development, people who's into education and workforce and employment.